What's up, guys? Welcome back to Super Good Channel on YouTube. So today we are gonna go to buy vlogging stick because I am only holding in my hand. So we are gonna go to a mall right now, and it's really dark night. So it's like something like 9 a.m. something. No, like 8 p.m. So we're gonna go to a mall, and let's see you guys after that. What's up, guys? I just came to the mall, and so it's like we just came with Stella, but Stella was seeing some books, so I could not show you guys him, and we got the fidget stick, guys. It's really cool. See this? It's a tripod. It is a connection, and after I open it, I'll be showing you guys. And we are just in a mall. I could not film everything because there were some restrictions. So after we go to house, I'm going to show you guys the interior detail with everything. So let's see you guys at the home. Transformation time. We just came into the house, guys. I even bought it. So looks like I bought it from Cherry Bookstore. This is one of the best shop ever to buy your stationery and many of your office things, paintings, gaming and all the stuff, books, storybooks. So we got this one, so I'm gonna take it out and show you guys right now. It's like this. It looks actually like this. It's called Uno selfie stick. It's not just a selfie stick, guys. When we asked that person, like the manager, he said us that it is both for vlogging too, but it is more different as selfie stick, because see this, guys, it can be used like this, like, and you guys, if you guys know tripod, you guys know that you can even extend it. That's in a selfie stick, we know that actually. So the main thing over here is that this one. So I'm going to show you guys everything in detail right now, like that thing mainly. So let's go right into it, guys. Now you guys can see that one over there. It looks literally good, and it's a new one, we just bought it right now. It's a selfie stick, and it's even used for vlogging, and it's wireless stainless steel, and it is like, you guys can see how to use it, and what are the battery shutters, see guys, and reminder. And the next one is that it can be used as this, and it can be used as this, so that it's a good one. And it is a wireless, you guys can see, stainless steel, wireless, adjustable, and many things. And it is compatible with iOS and Android. It's extended length, collapsed length, and features. So now I'm gonna unbox it, guys, right now in front of you guys. So let us unbox it, guys. I'm going to keep the camera somewhere, so after I keep the camera somewhere, I'll be showing you guys. Okay, so let's go. So guys, oh, Stove, what's up?
Yeah,
what's up? We got Stove over here.
Yeah,
Stove, just come. You need to come. So we bought the Diary of the Wimpy Kid. I think you guys can see the wrinkling ball.
And it's 75.
No, it's like 200 million books sold. So
yeah,
and it's really good too.
Yeah,
so
it's combi.
Like, see, you guys can buy it from the store. As I said, it's Jerry Bookstore, and we got even the selfie stick. We call it the vlogging stick right now. So I'm gonna unbox it, and let's see how it looks like. So
the entry of the loop,
and after I take it down, then it'll be like this. You guys may be wondering that it's a little bit awkward, but it's not awkward, guys. See this. You can just keep it like this in the ground, like keep it in the ground like this,
and like,
and we can only vlog it together. Yeah. Like, we don't need any like anybody to, and it's even a selfie camera. See, guys, and I can just keep it like this, and then I can just take a vlog. And now I'm going to attach it. Now I'm going to attach this to the phone which I'm vlogging. and I'm going to show you guys how it looks like.
And next.
So, you know what to do?
Yeah.
You guys, what's up? Welcome back. So, as I said you guys earlier, I connected the phone to the the vlogging stick, and it looks literally like this. It's really cool. It's my first experience, and this is iPhone 11, so I'm vlogging in this all the time, guys. So, and there were many stick like this. There were many stick like this kind of stick. There were many, but the one was for Android. This is even a selfie stick, right? To take a selfie that time, this is for both, like when we need to do a thumbnail. So that time we need a correct photo, like whatever. When I do last release some challenges, I could only take my selfie stick and or my vlogging stick, and I can just like take it and just click it by my own, neither to do that. So it's really cool. And see guys, and when we go to the photo section, it looks like this. Go to the video, and now it looks like this. It looks literally like this. So, and there's even mini tripod over here. I think I have shown you guys this one before. Yeah, I think yeah. So it looks like this, and now let us keep this like this. It looks like literally very good. So you can just on it right now. It looks like this, and go to photo, whatever you want, or that's it, guys. It's really cool, and it's a really a cool one. I like it a lot. So if you guys like this vlog, like whatever, like now I did, right? So this was really good. And if you guys like my vlog, smash a like button, turn on the post notifications, and subscribe to my channel, because I'll be doing many videos like buying my new dream car, or buying my anything like that. So like that was just like that. So guys, I'm doing many videos together. I'm doing like entertainment for kids, all like I'm doing for all purposes. So if you guys want to stay tuned, smash the like button, and I'm going to do like 2 to 3 videos a week. So be notified for it. Subscribe to my channel, as I said to you guys earlier. And till next time, peace.